Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can create a Stripe account without SSN or LLC. If you are a non-US citizen or your country does not support Stripe and yet you want to create a Stripe account, then you have landed on the right video. In this video, I will show you a step-by-step process to create a Stripe account, so without wasting our time, let's jump into it. Open your browser and head over to stripe.com. Click on sign in. We are creating a new account, so click on sign up. Fill in your email and name. And for the country, we will use Estonia. Fill in your password and hit create account. This is your dashboard and we are in test mode, as you can see here. Now let's verify our email. Go to gmail.com and verify your email address. We are still in test mode and our account is not yet activated, so let's click on activate account. Now we are going to fill in some fake addresses since we are not from Estonia. For that, you can search for random addresses on Google. Now copy and paste the one you like. Leave the type of business as it is and click continue. Here, fill in your real name. Enter your date of birth. For the phone number, change the country and use your real phone number. And click continue. Here you can leave this VAT information blank and below that select your industry and provide the link to your business website. If you don't have a business website, then you can provide social media profile link. Below that add a short description and hit continue. In fulfillment details, put within 2 weeks. Here you can put your business name or anything you like, and again click on continue. Now for the bank details, we are going to use Payoneer, and if you don't have Payoneer account yet, then click on the link in the description to create one. Log into your account and click on the global payment service. Now copy and paste the routing and account number. And after filling in the details, click on continue. Click on use SMS to verify your number. Enter the code and click on confirm. This is your backup code. In case you lost your phone, then you can use this code to bypass the authentication process. This is optional, so click on not right now. Again, you can leave this, but if you want, then you can contribute. Review your details and click on submit. Now as you can see here, the test mode is turned off, but we got a small issue here, so let's click on that. Here, click on No and open the DocuSign form. Check all of these and continue. Just close this pop-up, check the box and click on continue. Scroll down to here and enter your name. Click on that circle and draw the signature. Now scroll down and hit finish. Now check the box and click on submit. As you can see here, our form has been accepted. Now refresh the page once and you'll see that your account is now active. So that's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to drop a like, share it around, and consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. And I'll catch you in the next one.